Happy New Year. Bishop Wooden here. I'm here to invite you to join me in this place. I'm in the sanctuary of the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. And on New Year's Eve, I'm telling you, people are coming and we are going to have church. The 28th and the 29th of this year, Prophetess Barbara Calloway from Dallas, Texas will be here ministering the word of the Lord. Now on the 30th, we're going to take that Saturday off, rest up, and get ready. We're coming back on the 31st, Sunday morning, New Year's Eve, and Prophetess Barbara Calloway is going to minister the word of the Lord. She will be the speaker for the Sunday morning service, and we're going to have church, church, church. And on Sunday evening at 6 p.m., we're coming back for the Sunday evening New Year's Eve service. We're going to start with prayer. Prayer. All of you who love to talk to the Lord, all of you who understand that nothing happens without prayer, come and meet me here on the altar. Someone asked, how long will we pray? We're going to pray. We're going to pray until the Lord says, bring the prayer to a close. Our prayer warriors, our prayer teams will be on the altar, standing around the altar, kneeling at the altar, whatever position is comfortable for you. We're going to pray to the God of the Bible, and the Lord is going to hear us. And then, my friends, Pastor James Parker of Pillar and Ground of the Truth, Church of God in Christ, Zebulon, North Carolina, he's going to be one of the speakers. Pastor William H. Cooper of Salt of the Earth, Church of God in Christ, Burlington, North Carolina, he's going to be preaching here on New Year's Eve. And yours truly will be ministering the word of the Lord. Did I tell you that God has given me a theme for 2018? I'm excited about it. I want to tell you about it, but I can't talk about it now. I'm going to be ministering and laying hands on everyone who will be present in the building on that night. And by midnight, the Lord willing, by the time we shout Happy New Year, or shortly thereafter, we will be going home. So you got to meet me on time here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. We're going to have church. We're going to have our end of the year revival, and we're going to have our theme, and it's going to be great. Our praise team will be rendering. Our choir will be rendering. The church house band is going to be slamming, and we are going to have church. Jesus will be here, my friends, and you will be here. The First Lady, my lovely wife, will greet us. We are going to have a ball. Again, Happy New Year. Meet me here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ.